The Jack Voltaic Research Project is a public-private partnership between the Army Cyber Institute and cities around the United States.
Jack Voltaic is a research experiment in the form of a cyber exercise, which seeks to improve coordinated incident response by impacting multiple sectors of our critical infrastructure.
Jack Voltaic helps us better understand how the regional infrastructure that we rely on to deploy that equipment from our platform, how it could be affected by cyber attacks.
This year, we're working with the city of Charleston, South Carolina, and Savannah, Georgia. And what we're doing is we create an event that replicates a cyber attack against critical infrastructure on those cities. And we look at how that attack would impact military operations to include deployment of forces through those cities.
With a virtual JV exercise, we will effectively test cybersecurity readiness in an environment that is increasingly becoming our new normal. We recognize the importance of cybersecurity preparedness now more than ever due to the COVID-19 pandemic and our increased utilization of physically dispersed networks.
We have an obligation to understand and then protect ourselves from any and all vulnerabilities, and the Jack Voltaic exercise is the product of this realization.